mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
I don't know what awaits me, but I'm gonna fucking destroy some shit. The rifle is a really good gun. I'm not gonna dispute that right now. What, you calling for reinforcements? Go fuck yourself, buddy. It's not happening. Nice try, pussies. That was a headshot. How the fuck is that guy still alive? Better be fucking dead. I'm tempted, but I got a lot of ammunition for this one. What the? It's floating. Yeah, this is much better. Ooh, how odd that guy just got killed. For some reason, he died. Who knows what reason that might be. Bitch.
Left flank, move up!
Left flank, huh? Left flank. Shit! How the fuck that damaged me still? What the hell? Weird, but okay. Fine. It's okay. All good. LOL. Imagine I'm just killing innocent people here. Just refiring at them because I thought they're enemies, but they're actually innocent. Yeah, baby. Give so much. Resources. The only thing we don't have right now is fucking health and armor. That's the only thing we lack in, so we gotta proceed carefully here. Fuck. You asked for it.
Get that guy.
You guys are asking for it. Not if I shoot you first. Oh shit. No!
Who's there?
Oh my god. What a dumbass. Nobody. None of your dang business.
Get up!
God damn it, dude. I need a shield of some sort.
You're mine!
God damn it, dude. I was so focused on getting the guy out. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. This direction. What was he trying to get at?
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
That's rich.
They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
That's just great. Bitch. Oh shit. Not this shit again.
Anytime you're ready.
I'm working on it.
No! Nice try, guys. Ah, shit. God damn it, dude.
That's just great.
I see. I think I can hide there. I'm gonna stay here until he fucking says it's good to go. What the fuck was that explosion?
The security's been broken. Get into the building.
Bitches? Yeah, that's right, huh? What are you gonna do about that, huh? Kill the commander. Where?
The beta strain of mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then, I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remembered to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
Yeah, I already have one.
I see you.
Holy shit.
Out of there now.
Hey, you don't have to tell me twice.